At Filtershop, we build and test most of our own units, and as we're not happy with the quality of the pre-purchased units, the one thing which we had to do is we had to create a setup to boost the pressure, as we're using recycled RO water from our RO plant for testing. We only have about 2 bar incoming pressure, so we build this whole elaborate setup to boost our pressure to 6 bar. So basically, we run through two non-returns, and we have a pump pumping from before the one non-return around the whole setup to the product water side to keep 6 bar pressure on the side where we actually want to test. And this allows us to test all our systems we build to the highest pressure standards we rate them for. For those that are interested, here's a diagram of what we actually did to boost the pressure.